Welcome back to our YouTube channel LTDesign97. Today's lesson we will guide you how to get an AI account with built-in image creation and video creation functions only available at LTDesign97. And we will practice some short 3D animation videos like some short videos about the orange cat that you saw at the beginning of the video. Now we will go into the detailed practice part together, please pay attention and follow the instructions correctly. Step 1, visit my fan page called LTDesign97 AI. Don't forget to click the follow button to update more new information on this page. Step 2, on this page you will select chat to perform the account retrieval commands as follows. Please perform all steps correctly and completely as I instruct. Please note that you must write correctly including punctuation. If you make a spelling mistake, the system will not return the results to you. I will execute some commands as follows. The first command is, Hi, LTDesign97, I need a VIP Sendfame AI account cookie. At this time, LTDesign AI will ask you to enter the referral code to get an account, then you will continue with command number 2 as follows, LTDesign97 Sendfame AI 01. So we get the following results, including detailed steps, please follow the instructions. Step 1.1, we will proceed to download the account cookie file. I will copy the link and open it in a new Google profile. So this is the AI account cookie file named Sendfame AI, please download this file. Step 1.2, install J2 Team Cookies extension on Google Store. Step 1.3, you will access the Sendfame AI website and import the cookie file that you previously downloaded. Now I will proceed to import the Sendfame AI cookie file. So the Sendfame AI account has been activated for the $60 package with 250 credits. Now let's take a look at some of the functions available on Sendfame AI. With Sendfame AI, there are many huge video effect templates with more than 100 samples. You can experience them later. Now we will go into the practice of making 3D animation videos with this platform. Next, I will apply the image creation and video creation function. The operations are extremely simple. Please follow and practice with me. First, I will create some scene images with Sendfame AI's text-to-image function. The quality and style of the images produced is very precise and effective. I really like and appreciate it. Similarly, I will create images for some other scenes. So I have got some images of the next scenes. I will convert the images to 3D animation videos. I will enable image to video for this image, then I will copy the original image creation prompt to use as a description for the video. We will wait and see the results. While waiting for the results, I will similarly generate videos for the remaining scenes. So we have some video results here, please watch with me. Very awesome, the video accuracy is very high, the videos look very nice, really cute, I like it. The movement is very natural and smooth. The remaining step is to import the video into CapCut PC and insert the appropriate audio. I have done this many times in previous videos. Today I want to share with you the VIP account. So I just guided you how to get a Sendfame AI account to create professional images and videos. Hope you will like this video. If you find my videos useful and interesting, please support me with a subscription and share to give me more motivation to make new, more interesting, and interesting videos. Ah!